Hi, this is Steve from ALM Toolbox. This time I'd like to talk to you about the latest release of our new monitoring tool for Jenkins masters and slaves. Monitoring Jenkins' performance and his job pipelines is important if you want to make sure it's working properly 24/7, to make sure you get enough resources and that it's giving you full functionality and a high level of availability, and for applying the best practices of DevOps and continuous integration. ALM Performance is a Jenkins monitoring system which is built by Jenkins experts for the community of Jenkins users. It's a smart tool that already knows what you should be watching within your Jenkins machines and what the important metrics to follow up on are. This tool was built especially for Jenkins users and administrators. We have incorporated our knowledge in a very unique way, so you don't have to waste time learning how to monitor these tools or be a monitoring or ITSM expert. When something goes wrong with your Jenkins machines, ALM Performance quickly alerts you by email and via a graphic dashboard, giving you all the relevant information about the root cause. You'll be the first to know about the issue, and you also get tools and skills to solve it as quickly as possible. ALM Performance monitors both IT infrastructure and application resources unique to Jenkins to simulate its functionality from the end user's perspective and to detect when something goes wrong with Jenkins itself. Its installation is quick and easy using a graphic wizard, so you don't need to have lots of time or IT skills to quickly set it up and running. Yes, you can start getting information and insights from your own Jenkins machines within an hour. Now let's see which Jenkins and IT infrastructure resources ALM Performance monitors. We'll see it on the live map in the dashboard. On the application side, it monitors the following for each master and slave. Report jobs that are running for longer than they should be, i.e. monitoring stuck jobs. You configure which jobs to monitor, and you can set up a relevant threshold for each monitor job separately. This also helps you to discover delayed jobs in your pipeline and better understand the job dependencies. Check to see whether the Jenkins web application running is responding correctly. Check if your Java Virtual Machine, JVM, which is critical for Jenkins, is actually running. Custom check that enables you to run any script you want from the tool. The tool collects its output and represents the output via both email alerts and the dashboard, in a way that tells you if a specific process was finished successfully or not. This gives you full flexibility to cover any check you need. For example, some users need this ability in order to check if Jenkins can log in successfully to LDAP using a certain username. It also monitors the following IT infrastructure resources. Check if the host is alive and can be reached over the network. Check to make sure that Jenkins service or process is up and running. Check to make sure that all the needed ports for the web application are listening. Memory check that alerts if consumed memory is more than X percent for more than N consecutive minutes. You can define these thresholds separately for each monitored host in a smart way that filters out the white noise of momentary peaks. For example, you can set a rule that alerts only if a given host is consuming more than 80% CPU for more than 2 consecutive minutes. This way, the tool filters out events when the CPU is higher than 80% for 1 minute only, which for example could happen when loading application or doing heavy tasks for a very short time. CPU check that works quite similarly to memory check. The tool can now alert if consumed CPU is more than X percent for more than N consecutive minutes. Monitor the status of the server's available storage capacity and let you define thresholds and get notifications before you run out of space. You can also see the notifications in a separate and sortable view divided by host name, time, and error types with full error descriptions. If you click on a message, you get all of the details into an overlaid window. That's ALM Performance. We offer two editions of ALM Performance, a free community edition that we contribute to the Jenkins community, which provides lots of functionality at no charge, and a pro edition with full functionality and full support. Try them both and use the one that fits your needs. To download, visit our website using the address you see now on screen. Thanks for listening.